Welcome guys to another episode of TNT Cannons. Today I'll show you a waterproof cannon that can get through force with water. All you have to do is put a sand here and just fire it. Okay, so how does it work? You get a TNT into the water, it won't explode, that's obvious. But if you get a TNT and in the same place you put a sand TNT, it will not get watered because water can't get through the sand. And it made a hole. Of course, this one was not big. So I made a cannon that shoots 4 TNT at a time. Let's get to the tutorial how to build this. Here are the ingredients that you are going to need. 12 dispensers filled with TNT and some building blocks. Start with 8 dispensers. Like a classic TNT cannon, put a fence here. Now just connect it all with redstone. Don't put redstone in here because it's gonna power the dispensers, which are going to be here. And it's going to break. Then add some delay. I'm gonna go with 6 ticks. That's the best delay on this distance. And the same on the other side. Okay, now we need to add some piston which will make block here, right when the dispensers fire TNT, so the TNT won't go too high. You need to place here 8 repeaters with maximum delay. One more. Okay. And connect it to the redstone. And that's all. Now just get the sand. And fire. You should also put a block in here. But that's okay. So, we got through the first level, then is the lava, which is a quite a problem, because you can't see through the lava. But, you can use the ender pearls. Fuck. I forgot about the sand, sorry about that. Okay, now, yeah, it's working. And you get to the fort. You can easily ride it. Okay. So, that's it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, hit that like button. If you want more, subscribe to the channel. See you next time. Bye.